Hello friends, welcome to Storytel. The app is simple and fun to use. As the first step, you need to download the app and sign in with your email ID and password. You will find three horizontal lines or the hamburger sign on the top left of the app. Click that to open the menu. Here you will find settings. What to do with settings? Click on settings to filter it as per your preferred languages, audiobooks and ebooks, or activate kids mode. Kids mode is a child filter to ensure children only get access to content they're eligible for. Do make sure you remember the number you assign. What to do next? Select your favorite books from either book tips, series, categories. Recommendations or book tips page gives you an overview of bestsellers, what is new or popular. What are series? Discover our unique stories. One of the things we are very proud of is our own productions. Storytel Original is divided in 10 one-hour episodes with cliffhanger guarantee. What are categories? You will find books under various genres under categories, be it romance, thriller, personal development. Choose whatever you prefer and as many you like. What if you're looking for a specific title? Use the search option in menu. So, let's get to the bookshelf now. Bookshelf is like your personal library to store or save as many books as you like. You can add books to bookshelves by clicking on the three dots on the right side of the Listen button or by clicking the heart option near the book cover. Or any book that you start listening to will be automatically added to your bookshelf. With every book, you will see two signs or one of the two signs, headphones and reading glasses. The reading glasses denote ebooks and headphones are for an audiobook. Started listening? Discover these features to make most of your listening experience. The moon sign is a sleep timer. You can set a specific time to your story, so you don't lose while you snooze. Click the hamburger sign on the player to check the table of contents. Just like chapters in a book, in case you want to skip portions. Click on the bookmark icon to set a specific bookmark along with a note to it. Use the speed control feature to control the narration of the speed. Some like fast narration while some prefer slow. That is, one time is ideal. Use the download option to save offline and continue without Wi-Fi. Click on the three dots to discover more. Gift a book to a friend by adding their email ID. It gives them one credit to listen to any book of their choice for free. Liked a book and want to add it to your Instagram stories? Go ahead and share the joy of stories. So, what are you listening to today?